Ickes, Crumb, Oblina,
you're late for class!
We're talking about Our Real Monsters and what a joy and privilege it was to be the Grumble. And the fact that they're back on the air on Nickelodeon Splat, and I'm here at Rhode Island Comic Con representing the Grumble, representing every project I've ever done. And thankfully that involves a lot of projects. Now we're competing with the PA system.
Meet Grimlock, meet Dinobot Leader.
Let's see, I also am one of the Eeyores for Disney, so I get to lose my tail in the 100-acre wood. I still do the Garfield show. I'm Odie the dog.
And Squeak the mouse, who's a mouse that Garfield won't let out of the house. I don't want to get out because there's lots of cheese.
And Harry the alley cat.
And Herman the mailman, who always gets in trouble at the Arbuckle house.
What's your relationship like with these characters? You take on a lot of these different personalities. Maybe people have different relationship with each of the characters. What's your relationship? How do you take on some of them?
My feeling is what draws me as an actor is character-driven work. So I teach now, and part of my teaching is that if you fully realize these characters, find yourself in them, find them in yourself, you never will not be able to maintain and sustain a character and keep it fresh. You don't get mixed up about the character, even if the voice feels uncertain, it comes right back as soon as you remember who you are. So they're my best friends, I'm their best friend. It's a big happy family. I've been very fortunate and I know it.